funny looking show. Funny looking show. Funny looking show.
Go, 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 Charlie. It's your birthday. Go on, Paula. It's your birthday. Horse and Carla. It's your birthday. I won't give up. It's my birthday.
All right, not for real. What's going on, everybody? It's your boyfriend, Leo. Yeah, what's going on, man? It's really myself. We got to see the gear. Got to see what's going on. See my footballs and all that out here. I already know what's happening, man. But anyway, this is the Raven segment. And we're going to go straight into this. This is the end of my week. So I'm going to go pump my see y'all next week. But not forever. Let's talk about something I think Baltimore fans really do a lot. Let's stop thinking about standards and expectations. Okay, we got standards and expectations, but sometimes we gotta think of the reality. Like, I know this is kind of hard to believe, but the Raiders are perfect. Yes, I said that. The Raiders are not perfect. Nobody's perfect. So, at the end of the day, y'all gotta understand, like, we keep on fucking the Raiders, and every single thing that happens go on with the Raiders that's bad, we still try to put the finger and blame somebody about why this and that is not happening. When really, you gotta realize that these people have a job, that's their career, and their career is literally on the line damn near every game. If a quarterback is not fucking up too much, you know, they won't get out of that, right? They don't have time for that when it comes to the NFL and some other professional sports, but really, the NFL, they say this stands for not for long. Like, real shit. So when it comes to, like I said, the standards and expectations for what we have on our team, and then when you think about the actual reality of the situation, it's going to be slightly different, right? I didn't hit my time, so that kind of sucked. I don't know what the time is, so I'm looking at okay. So I got about 3 minutes left. But anyway, I'm just saying, like, I just feel like we don't give the people that we, the behind the scenes people, enough credit for what's happening on the field. I know Lamar Jackson is going out there running the ball at X amount of miles per hour. I know he's doing the shakes. I know J.K. Dobbins is running a couple people over. I know it's probably catching the ball. We always blame Greg Roman and why are we not doing this with the plays and this play calls and this and that. And at some point, like, maybe they know stuff that we don't. Realistically, I'm kind of talking to myself here because I'm really new to this. Like, I even got to say that I just talked about when I was saying, like, use everybody. What if they try to use everybody and they see that shit in practice or even like some small stuff in the game and they like, you know what, you're not ready. You're not even going to get the opportunity. You get an opportunity, God forbid, if an injury comes into play. And we don't want that to really happen, but you better wait on your moment. You feel what I'm saying? If you can't prove us with the little small things and the details that we're looking for when we actually in practice, what makes you think you're going to need an opportunity in the game if it causes a turnover? And we're not looking for that. We want to win. And then I get it. But like I said before, when I'm saying use everybody, say the goal isn't working. Do you just give up and be like, all right, fucking, let's try something else different? Some people might not. They won't continue to go with what they comfortable with and what they know. But at the end of the day, like I said, sometimes you just gotta look at the reality of the situation and we just better know what's really happening from the outside looking in. Like, y'all understand what I'm saying? Like, real talk, like, Curry, if Steph Curry was in front of him right now, y'all had a basketball court, and you would probably bet all the money in the pockets that you had that he would make that three pointer. Guess what? He missed. He wouldn't be looking around like, God damn, why did he miss this? Man, he fucking sold. What are those dudes supposed to be making all these threes you shoot from that court? No, I don't mean nothing. He's not going to make every single shot. Oh, no, my uncle said something about it. He was like, man, people keep talking about it, but they see me dance. I'm not no porch monkey. Something like that, he said. Like, why am I not even coming and talking about some dance? No, I'm not in the mood to dance right now. You feel me? Like, just bottom line, I'm pretty sure it's that 5 minutes now. And if not, it's all good. We're going to make the next one longer. I am wrong sometimes. I have a show sometimes. So it's all good. Like I said, it's the end of the week. But I will see you. Still see you next week. If that makes sense, right? Yeah, cool. All right. I'm out. This is what Flowers are going to say.
So, yes. I'm reading stuff that I was owing. Y'all didn't hear it from the other video. And it's over Drake voice because it's like, it's easier for me that way when I was doing it. Is this a rap or a song? We just gotta get along with the shit that's going down. I miss having you around. Girl, quit playing. I need to stop saying the shit that's real lovely. You wanna just touch me? Girl, stop joking. We're chilling, stop emotions. Rock back and forth and we just keep stroking. Nah, that's a bit too much. And I know you won't love me if you just feel this touch. When the lights don't glow the same way that they used to. And I finally get a moment to myself. Well, I realize you are everything I'm missing. And tell me you're in love with someone else. Do me a favor if I put it together. Sooner than later, then I knew it forever. And I realize I waited too long. But please don't move on, you don't need no one else. And I think I actually did this before, actually, now that I think about it. So if I redid this, I'm sorry, but I'm actually still rock with it. If you don't need no one else, because I never did that with the full part in it. And I think I actually got the lyrics now. And it's cool, right? It's a cool song.
You don't need no one else.
Baby, come back. I need you in my heart. Cause right now I feel we is falling apart. I don't want you to leave, but I will set you free. So whatever happens, always think about me. Maybe like a tree, I'm something like the oxygen. I bet you all of your friends are saying nothing is stopping him. Ha ha.
When the things like that are everything I'm missing. And you tell me you're in love with someone else. Do me a favor, pull it together. And you're sooner than later, be here forever. And I realize I waited too long. But please don't move on.
I remember.
You don't need no one else.
My heart was made of steel, but between me and you, that shit will still break. I want you to come back, no matter how long does it take. Is it worth it? I keep asking myself, do I deserve it? I mean, you're your baby, that's the truth. And when I see you again, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Baby, let me see you with this town, cause I really miss having you around. And you know I messed it up a little bit, but I'ma fix that bullshit, cause I don't care, I won't quit.
So if I do me a favor, if I pull it together, make it sooner than later. Be here forever, and I realize I waited too long. But please don't move on. You don't need no one else. You and I alone. For all I need you. Don't fall apart. You're right here in my heart. You never say goodbye. Something to be wrong. Give me what you
little too much into that. This is Fighting Leo, and this is your boy, this is Relationship Goals, and this is your boy, Fighting Leo, and we're right into this. And I'm sitting here all alone trying to get the same, you know, me thinking that stuff, I don't know, take them out. Nah, I don't need to do that. I'm sorry, let's get them spurs back up. Yeah. But today's topic is specifically compromise, compromise, compromise. So what did you know a lot alone got to do with compromising? You are not alone. If you are in a relationship, you are 50-50. It's not 75-25. It's not 25-50. Oh God, I messed up. I just said 75-25. It's not 90-10. It's not 99-1. Shit, because some of the relationships, you would think it is 50-50. No, you are a man, you're a woman, 50-50. You have to put in that relationship which you want out of the relationship. Well, listen, like, all that pride shit, that shit got to stop. That shit has to have to stop. You know what I mean? Like, you can't keep pointing the finger. Yeah, she did shit. Yeah, he did shit. We all do shit. You feel me? That's why the world stays. Anyway, that's my point. Compromise, compromise, compromise. Seriously, compromise. You know, like, compromise. Like, y'all have to figure out a way to work together. You can't think that you're going to do this by yourself. And you can't think that another person is going to do everything by yourself. I'm not even talking about bills. That's another story. Yeah, me personally, I'm not saying bills are going to be 50-50. As a man, I just have a sense of reading things. If I need your help, I'm going to pick it. Get my hand in my bag when I need it. I just put the $10 money for the rent, buy food, pay the phone bill, do BGD or something. If I can handle all that shit, just give me a couple of dollars. If X amount of dollars, if all of that is $1,000 for instance, you gotta do certain shit that they wanna do. Maybe they want you to hold their hand. Maybe they get what you're doing, he, they have a long game. Just like you call before they have a long game, playing on a fucking game. Listen, if you like me, we all have this outkick for what it is. It can be a middle school lunch that you sit in front of.
Fuck it, we're gonna just let it run into the next one. Cause I don't even know. I just put in random instruments and let this shit run. I don't know how to write nothing no more, you heard me. Oh, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie, I'm just gonna shine, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie, I'm just gonna shine, yeah. Where my motherfucking niggas at, dog? I ain't playing, I'm just talking about y'all, yeah. Where my motherfucking niggas at, dog? I ain't playing, yeah, I'm talking about y'all, yeah. I ain't gotta talk about my niggas, yeah. I hit a one phone call and they really with me, yeah. And I'm trying to get better, yeah. I'm talking about my favorites, yeah. Go home with me, yeah. When the motherfucking cash, looking at my head and I'm trying to reach the bag. Yeah, I put a motherfucking bag on your head. Yeah, you really scared, and one shot, now you're dead. Talking about that Call of Duty. Ho, go, who really fucking with me? Gaming blind fly, yeah. What's up, nigga? You know who I am. If you don't know yet, nigga, check the fucking wins. Check the fucking wins in my background. What does that mean? Okay, Ravens, that's what's now. What's next? I don't really care. I'm talking about the best. And it is me. Is it not yet? Okay, what's next? Okay, what now? Kevin Hart, what's up? What's set? And you know that's set. Yeah, Kevin Hart, Kevin who? Check the hashtag on Instagram. Who's you? You's a fool. Nah, really. What you do? You silly. I'm serious, who with me? Cause if you're not, you can dip. Okay, that ain't round, but I was serious. Nah, really, if the shoe fit, take that shit with you. Yeah, kick you out the door. Talking about these hoes, man, I'm trying to get the motherfucking cash. You was door, or either. I don't really care, but you can't really beat me. Ha, huh, looking at me like I'm really creeping. Yeah, I don't really do that shit like a demon. Yeah, devil on my shoulder and it's only getting colder. And the world is getting holder and you know I'm getting stronger. Really money longer and you know it's old time bomb. And I'm going hard at the motherfucking rhinestone. Yeah, I'm the man that's starting to shine like a motherfucking diamond. He motherfucking rhyming, he don't care what he say. He just do it his way, yeah, that's funny looking, yo. Well, you know that's his way, yeah. Okay, I'ma do my fucking dance. Yeah, I look kinda silly, I don't care what you said. Yeah, I'm going fucking laugh. Laugh at me or laugh with me. It's the same fucking shit. Yeah, repost that if you wanna laugh at whack. Yeah, I don't really care, man. Laugh at that. Yeah, either way, it's a support. Cause you're really doubting me, but you're really looking shook. Yeah, cause he like, damn, he is really doing it. Fucking man. Fucking just do it. Yeah, like Nike trying to get my fucking check. I just want the fucking bed and I ain't looking back. Yeah, I'm the man. I'm the man. With the plan. What you say? Here's my dad. Y'all know what I'm doing, yeah, lean back, hey, fat Joe, man. Let that shit go off again, man.
So I was lazy tonight. This is not actually funny looking at your TikToks, but just enjoy me being an animation.
Whoa, bro. I always wanted to see me in a video game. And this is kind of crazy right now. Like, hold up real quick though, bro. Like, they change everything, bruh. Y'all making funny looking, you look a little sexy. Funny looking you, sexy looking you. Call me slide, no more fly. Your boy, funny looking you. I gotta do the big trust in this shit. Yeah. Yo, that's kind of hard, bro. I wish you saw a TikTok. I might have to throw this in my funny looking yo TikToks. Fuck it. This hard. Big trust.